Dear friends, today I will make a gas leakage alarm circuit, but I will make it a different way. Usually we make a circuit on this side on breadboard. Some of my friends have a problem to view and understand the proper connections. If this new technique is helpful for you, please let me know by giving a thumbs up or leave a comment. Let's get started. Thank you.